learned from TPL Delhi and Mumbai, so maybe it'll help you. Maybe you have different views. So I'll just start it up, and then if you have some views on it, we'll sort of exchange views. So what happened was that when we did this whole program because of two things. The two insights, one we got from the folks sitting on this side, and one we got from the folks sitting on this side. The guys this side said, listen, when we go to talk to the guys on this side, you guys, there's often an adversary relationship that tends to happen. You take what they say with a pinch of salt, you are sort of, there's an unnecessary friction that happens.
Skeptical.
Yeah, skeptical. That's the right word, skeptical. So that is one feedback we had, one insight we had. Other was from the ID heads of various organizations saying that, listen, we are always firefighting. Every day morning there's some fire or the other, we are firefighting. I never get to sit down with my team and think strategically what is required for my business. I get very few opportunities to do that. Maybe during budgeting time or some board meeting or something, when I get these opportunities. So we took these two inputs and tried to create a program which helps both of these. So we said, can we help you and your team think strategically? And when we thought of how to develop a program for that, obviously we had to bring in the environment. You can't think strategically without these folks. So we had to bring them in. Obviously they are the ones funding the trip to Vegas also. So that's how we created this program. Some of the things that have happened while this is happening, which have happened is the feedback we got from Delhi and Bangalore include that there's been a great team bonding exercise happening. Some of the team leaders have come back and said, for the first time in life, our teams are demanding from us beyond the operational stuff. So we saw something happening. This is in Bombay, night 10 o'clock, the teams are sitting and working. So we saw a very senior CIO get up to get a drink for his team member who was doing the calculation so that he doesn't have to get up. We saw team leaders, CIO struggling with whom should I send to speak. Normally it's the CIO who speaks, right? So we saw CIOs balancing this, whom of the four people should I send to speak. We saw team members coming and saying, this is a wonderful experience for the first time. I'm talking in front of 120 people. I've never in my life got that opportunity. We also had people coming and saying, I'm scared. But that aside, so this is what we heard in Delhi and Bombay. And we made some changes to the program according to the feedback that we have been getting in every city. So this time we have, because of the feedback that some people said we are scared to speak, tonight we are doing a session on how to speak.